Okie doke, we're back. Got my water. Ironclad guarding the area. You can hold out. Stay on alert right there. Settler's still not ready. France men at arms. You were helping to defend the city for a while. I could upgrade you to a musket man. I could. I'm gonna send. Well, I'll sleep here. Finished my neighborhood. We could do another district. Commercial hub helps with money. Workshop, not. Helps with housing, definitely, that's good. Campus helps, it's only a plus one though, and I would take out farm. We definitely need farm, so I'm not gonna. We could build one way over here. This won't hurt. Help much, but is this lumber mill? Industrial zone over there would be nice. Can I make industrial zone one of the options? I don't have an encampment. Let's do an encampment. Just for the sake of completionism. Sewer, I got plenty of housing, I need that. Production 8, oh my gosh. Production 2. Production 8 would be nice. Then, if I finish that, the other one will be built that much faster. Okay. We gotta determine what progress. Well, you need a builder to help out with that jade over there, don't you? It's here. Antiquity site. Wood, so I can build a lumber mill there. Yosemite, go explore Yosemite. That's true. We need more spies, really. Can you build another spy? You're the spy master. We can. Get that spy going. More important than harm, we're reaching the weapon and cost anyway. Brigitte, you're gonna camp out so I can upgrade you. Okay, settler, you are heading up by yourself. I guess I could accompany you. Safety reasons. Not that the man at arms in the middle of the ocean's gonna do much help for you, but okay, so Germans wanting me to start a war against Spain. They're only gonna give me a tiny bit of money. And they want me to throw in a great works. You are absolutely insane. This is possibly the worst deal I have ever seen. I'm not even going to argue with you, I'm just going to repeat. Spain would destroy us both. Why did I start a war against me? Okay, Kniget, you're going to camp out here until I can upgrade you. The helicopter. Alright, you were going to heal. Actually, I'll put a sit in. builder, you were the one I accidentally misclicked. You're gonna come back up here and work on some of these forests. We got rainforest here, rainforest here, rainforest here, rainforest here, rainforest here, rainforest here. So this would be the best spot possible for a campus, surrounded by rainforests. So you're gonna chop the one in the middle. You are going to switch from harbor to campus. How come that's only a plus two? That's a plus three. So that actually you shouldn't chop. I mean, harbor's a great spot too. This is like a gold harbor. Sources gained, okay. Mining, absolutely. Okay, so we've gained sources. We can try to steal this. Only a 74%. Or we could go for lasers, but I'm gonna go for this. We need to slow them down. Okay. Okay, the Americans want us to do a war against Spain. Again, dumbest idea in the world, and they're trying to get me to throw in a Great Works. You are insane. They want me to actually.
If you can walk away from a landing, it's a good landing. If you use the airplane the next day, it's an outstanding landing.
Okay, Chuck Yeager. Tourism on all improvements that provide culture. This is the one thing I should have discovered a long time ago. This is pain. Okay. This is tourism tiles appeal. Need this one immediately. I build a national park, which I'm not going to. Theater Square, just in time. Amphitheater. That's an improvement. Submarine. You can camp out here for now, I guess. Alright. Man at arms, we don't care about you, we care about your neighbor. He came up with this spot. Is this the best spot? Or can he go up one? I think because of the canal reasons. Alright, I need to rename you. I don't know what this title is. We are not calling you that. We are checking our formula and calculating the next one, and that would be Mr. Smarty Pants. Did we already get that one? I can't remember. We'll go city by city. We do not. Mr. Smarty Pants. It looks like Mrs. Marty Pants. Mrs. Marty Pants. I'm going to call you that. Sorry, Mr. Smarty Pants, if you're watching this stream right now. I think that will be plenty. Okay. Production-wise, we could start a district. Harbors are nice. We could also start... Monument helps me grow faster. Granary helps with housing. So monument. Oh, I bought it. Mm-hmm. It's one food and two housing, or two housing. So, sewer is so much worse than the granary. Will help grow and grow faster. Upgrade to musket man. I will wait till I have my bonuses for upgrade. Okay, I could do a chateau here on the hill. Chateau will help with tourism. Submarine, you can camp out until we kind of come up with something better to do for you. We're starting to slowly get off the ground. Nope, still don't have any new visitors. I wonder if new visitors can happen if you do like trade routes, but I'm not close to anybody. That's the trick.
You don't stumble upon your heritage. It's there, just waiting to be explored and shared.
There we go. Plus 100% tourism from great works of art and artifacts. Absolutely, we gotta get that one going. Great work. That thing is good too. Which one's the worst one? Probably the harbor, because that's just money. Actually, the spy one is not that good. It's good, but it's not great. Success! Alright, we stole guidance systems. We could upgrade you, or we could keep going and steal satellites. Let's chateau it up. Feels awkward, but it's something. Alright, we got a sub who needs orders. You can hang out here till we find something to do. Cultural heritage. Three more envoys coming up. I like the space race because of the music ones, but I don't have any music right now. Social media one's nice. Let's do the social media one because we're gonna have to use this and trade routes to gain the rest of our tourism. Okay, three envoys. I could start going towards Hong Kong, or I could start going towards one of these smaller ones. Amsterdam is probably the easiest one to hit. I need five more for Hong Kong. Five more for Amsterdam. Let's go to Hong Kong because it's... Let's save one. Discovered a shipwreck. So I probably need a builder to go dig that out. Or archaeologist, maybe. Yeah, archaeologist. Let's Who's the one with the ability to build archaeologists? Does it tell me where it is, or can I just have any? No, I have to figure out where our theater square with the archaeologist is. Man, what a pain in the butt. Can't remember. Not you. Not you. Not you. No. They came from the main area. One of these places. I feel like probably one of the top units. It wouldn't be you, because you don't have a theater square. You have a building on the ships. You don't even have a theater square yet. Spy mission aborted, no longer available. Why do they keep doing that to me? Okay, you are gonna chop this rainforest because this is where the campus is gonna go. Whoever builds a campus is gonna have one. This is a super camp. Can you build a campus yet? You can. Okay, you're gonna build a campus, right? Oh, you can't. That's not part of your city. There we go. You're both great. Steel laser, sure one. Okay, they want my telltale, or they're gonna give me telltale heart. They really want this writing. Everyone likes this writing. They're gonna give me 1 gold per turn. I'm not too impressed by all of that. They go with a no. Sure, you're up to no good anyway. Mixing and matching all your... City-state counts as international, I believe. He needs food to grow. He needs food badly to grow. I can plant the woods, that's interesting. Mining would be 3 production, 1 food, 2 housing. How are you for housing? That's okay. We'll go with flying. Yeah, we'll... It's a harbor getting money, but not much. We need food. Ding ding. Finished. City state complete. More trade routes. Okay. Somebody else sleeping. I know there's another trader somewhere sleeping. You can go to Amsterdam. Are you asleep or are you the one I probably just ordered? Okay, you can wake up. We don't need you in that city anymore. Let's move you to... What would be a good city to get? I like this one because I want that to get around. How about you go to here? Relocate you. Change your course, see what happens. Okay. Shipyard. You need housing badly. I could start paying or I could start building. Let's go with... Start with the district. We can buy all these things, so I'm not going to do them. Let's do... Do a couple more submarines. And I'll buy stuff to grow that city. When I get some more money. And I keep saying that. Someday. You need a builder badly. Yeah, 1, 2, 3. All those builder stuff. Buy a builder. Sewer helps with housing. We got our new trader. Not a whole lot, but I can grow the city super fast if I go to here. See, look at all that food and production. Alright, you could do bananas, you could do fish, let's start with fish. They want my wonder and they're just going to give me some money and spices for 30 turns. Great work, Sammy. How about you give me... Do you need an ancient artifact? Alright, maybe you have an ancient artifact. That's interesting. to go down there. Do I do lumber mill or bananas? Go with bananas first. I'm gonna check science because I got an inkling that they are rushing on science. Nope. Nobody's making progress towards finishing off science, so that's good. We still have a few turns left to survive. Three people are getting ready for it. It's gonna be a while. Bananas the last housing, isn't it? Because I have a plantation. New barbarian outputs. Okay, well that's your problem, not mine. They want me to go to war with Spain and give them a great work. You've got to be kidding me. They're super happy with me. Oh, because they're my declared friend. Six turns, I will have ability to build seaside resorts. So when that finishes, I'll probably start building builders everywhere. Start filling up building on all the edges of the map.
If winning isn't everything, why do they keep score?
Alright, well let's look at that one. Theater district adjacency bonuses. Stadiums generate plus one a minute. Okay, I don't have any stadiums. That doubles every minute. I don't have a whole lot of adjacency bonuses anymore. On that. Here's my 50% bonus on all unit upgrades. Finally get some money, I can upgrade that Pablito in the middle. Betting the spy. First, I'm going to upgrade you and see what your promotion is. Siphon funds better. All mission speed done. And spy home territory plus one. I guess I'll go with the linguist to be faster. And I said, oh, and the Nazis. Not funny. You were going to buy something. Buy a library. Buy a workshop, to buy a sewer. Sewer's just not that efficient. Just so expensive. Seaport 3000. I gotta freeze. Alright, I'll buy a sewer. Been on my to-do list long enough. Rapid deployment, space race, because then we can get our tourism. No, is it space race? Social media, that's what. Finish the amphitheater. Let's get an archaeology museum yesterday. Another one stolen. I think he can upgrade now. Maybe. Oh, he's already been upgraded. So you're going to travel to a new city. You're going to travel to Sparta to try to steal a great works. Barcelona to steal a great works. They're the ones with a million of them. Aachen, no great works. I could travel here to try to mess up their space thing, but nobody's really going to space right now. Barcelona have any great works? Great work heist. Yes, they do. Steel communications. Tech boost, lasers, done. How about nuclear fission? You're working on stealing the nuclear fission. I should have upgraded you. Oops. Next time.
Without radio, is a deaf world.
All right, now we move into seaside resort time. We have to build a million builders. So everybody gets something new, you build a builder. And I can actually afford some builders too. So what would be good places for seaside resorts? Probably starting with in the mountains. Because he's got a bunch of seaside stuff over here that's useless. But you don't have a whole lot there. Flight, rocketry, computers, plus 100% tourism across your empire. Heck yeah. Aluminium. Where's my aluminium? There it is. I have an industrial zone there, so does that mean I get to inherit it? I believe it does. We'll find out. If next turn an aluminum... Oh, yeah, it's right there. So I do inherit it. Lucky me. You need more amenities. Monument, does that help you with amenities? I don't know. Who'd take it? Look at that. Bane's trying to expand in my territory. So, wow, look at that. They got my antiquity site. That makes me mad. Friendship expired. Okay. I like the little icon. It had a little X next to the smiley face. Builder, you are doing seaside resorts all over the place. Can't do a seaside resort there? It must not have enough appeal. Appeal is only a 3? How about here? 3? And a 2. Oh. There's a way to search by appeal, right? There's not a way to search by appeal. Here's a 4. Any useless border places over here? Appeal probably dropped because of feel breathtaking over here. Can I do a seaside resort? Or does it have to be on your flat spot? This is important. I'm going to forget this. Coastal plain, coastal grassland, coastal desert. Plain, desert, grassland. That is a hill. That's a tundra. You're getting a chateau. There you go. You can come start over here. Couple people made peace and a couple people made war. We need a sewer. It's working on us. Everybody's happy with me. Everybody likes the French. Even though I'm running around stealing everybody's stuff, they don't seem to care. Writing. How about you give me... Oh. You won't even give me mine back if I throw in a great work. He's like, I'm clearly not Calling for the culture victory. Field cannon, okay. We may need you for a war, so I'm gonna keep you right here. If I go to war with one of these, that may be important. Finished our seaport. How about a sewer? You finished your field cannon. Can't believe I can still build a horseman. One of the first things I discovered. Balloons are nice. If I have some air units and some long-ranged units later, a balloon might be useful. Let's get at least one of those. War envoys. Alright. Here's four for Hong Kong. I'll take over Susan. Okay. More production towards city projects. Crabs, marble, niter, natural wonder. Stonehenge. Look at the map. Looks like Spain has been either split or expanded. They look like they're expanding everywhere. Got almost the whole map now. Brussels wants me to send them a trade route. I don't have any trade route, sorry buddy. More peace, more war. Because I got Hong Kong. Hong Kong. Alright, we finished these submarines. Now we have a million submarines. Ready to attack. Moving you out of here is a good place to do more. I guess I could form a fleet. See what happens. Alright, this city needs housing. If I do a seaport, that would help with housing. If I did commercial hub, aerodrome. I think I gotta go with more ranged. That's old fashioned range. We'll get some more of these. One of these cities needed housing, and we said we were going to buy someone out for it. Both man's getting a sewer. You maybe. No. You need housing. Just look at you. You need a sewer. 2 is like good, but it's so expensive. It takes so much production to assume. 1 for 1, no thanks. You probably just have a million of the same type of stuff and you want something new.
We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other things. Not because they are easy, but because they are hard.
Public works. Are you replacing science? Are we giving up on science, or should we give up on commercial hub? Let's give up on this one and build a million builders. Yeah, our money went down 30. Can we buy a builder? Who's gonna build seaport stuff? Let's figure out who needs a builder where. Sewer would be nice for you. This is housing for about half that price, and it gets a bunch of other stuff, so we're gonna go ahead and buy that one house. Buy a builder here. Buy a monument here. Still need to push in towards builder. Alright, social media, most important thing. We are looking for great work heist. We are going to gain sources first. Submarine fleet, you can go into alert mode for the moment. We figure out where we're sending you. You finished your harbor. Can you build another spy? No. Wow, sewer's only 6 turns. I don't want to go with the sewer, but look at my housing, it's fine. I'll skip that. What do we think? We think we want these projects to get some bonuses. Share that and make improvements for other people. Okay. Alright, Seaside Resort, final. Seaside Resort provides extra gold, but I thought it produces extra tourism too. Chateau gives culture. I could have sworn that Seaside Resort gets a bonus. Rides tourism equal to the tile's appeal. So why don't they tell me that? We'll build them all over here. We'll do one here, we'll do one there. We're gonna build a million of them. We're gonna just completely cover our civilization with seaside resorts. Tourism 82. Promotion to Master Spy. I guess 3 is the limit because it's not allowing me to improve anymore. Oops. Okay, no boosts available, but I can get 90%. Let's go with another one, synthetic material. Fission. So somebody else is already doing some kind of material, so that's not a thing, but I will upgrade you. I'm going to improve siphoning, recruit artisans. What does that mean? Does that mean if barbarians can turn into helpers? I could turn the as a defensive spy. Have a whole lot that I'm guarding. We'll say siphon funds. Give me the money steal. Alright, builder. How about plantation or cows?
To err is human, but to really foul things up, you need a computer.
All right, plus 100% across the empire. Okay, let's look at culture real quick and see how we're doing. Are we moving up? We are not. We still don't have any actual tourism. Nuclear submarine. The rest of all this is space stuff. I kind of like these rocket artillery for flying. I like these jets. Research lab, whatever. Plus food adjacency bonus for every farm they're adjacent to. I guess we could do this in replaceable parts. Urban defenses. Automatic fortification strength. Okay, steel's good. We don't get walls and stuff around everybody. Alright, so we finished that builder. We could just mass produce builders out of here. They're the ones that are going to run around and help us win, I think. Ooh. 19 turns for this. It's a pretty good thing. Could start another spy. Spies are good. I guess you're the specialty spy person, so I'm going to go ahead and do a spy. We'll have to do our builder somewhere else. Who is going to build builder? And by build, I mean bot. Do you get rid of that marsh? Still charming, probably. Still charming. Rainforest, still charming. Oh, is it? Breathtaking, there we go. Alright, we're giving you a bonus. How about you? You need a builder? You don't have a lot of good posts, do you? Farming. Breathtaking. Breathtaking. Ooh, breathtaking. Plus 7. Oh my gosh. You need one for right there. Interesting item. Build 835. Oh man, it's gonna take a bunch of times. I'll just put you on the build list. Alright, Jocelyn. You came. You're gonna steal a great work. Try to, anyway. You builder, we're gonna go find somewhere to build. You need to improve everything. If I build an Eiffel Tower, I believe that increases everything everywhere. How do you build an Eiffel Tower? Is that steel? Steel. If I get steel, then that gets every tile plus 2 appeal. So I need steel. If I can build a Eiffel Tower, help me win the game. This is breathtaking. I almost want to chop this and turn this into a seaside resort. I think we should do that. Again, like every time. Sparta, you have nothing to steal. Don't want to work on that. Somebody else is getting that one. Let's see if there's a space thing going on. There is not, probably. Yeah, you still have 3 more. Still have 3. Whoa, you have 5 more. 3 more. 3 more. I guess if I disrupt spaceport, that's something. Trade route. Culture 324. Look at that. It's roaring. Look, I'm almost past Norwegians. No, Germans. And then if I move up, I just need more of these, unless they don't show those. Our visitors are from all these places. Oh, that's how that goes. Okay. Maybe I should do more trade routes over there. Okay, so I could do a camp, or I could chop and then do a seaside resort. I'm going to chop and do a seaside. Same with this one. They don't like that. They did not say that they're not as happy. There we go. Oh, I can't do a seaside here? Oh, is this a hill? It's not a hill. Harvesters. There we go. Hill Alhambra. Seaside. There we go. Any more seaside? It's only a 2, 3, 2, 3, 4. So I could get rid of the rice. I feel like the rice is extremely helpful. But we want to win. Well, we're going to do it. Barcelona. We learned how you make your soccer team good. Football team good. Thanks for correcting me. Are you a... Nope, you're still charming. You're breathtaking. Are you a coast? You are a coastal grassland. Alright, you're coming up there to get rid of the rice. Hey, great work, Heist. We'll take it. I don't know where we'll put it, but we'll take it.
You and I come by road or rail, but economists travel on infrastructure.
Steel is what we need. We need the Eiffel Tower. Oh, man. Here I thought I was almost there, but I'm actually quite a ways. I have to get siege tactics, military science, rifling. We'll go with this one. We want plus food first, and then we'll go with that. Oops. Alright, we're removing the improvement, and we're removing the rice, and then we're building our... Seaside Resort. Trader. Okay. So we could go to 8 for Kumasi, or we could try to recruit people from other civilizations, of which I don't really like any of them, so I like Kumasi. Alright. Removing the marsh, or we could remove the rice. Might be the same thing. Brussels is mad. Wars are happening, okay. Information era.
Which of all my important nothings shall I tell you first?
Okay, so now we get the bonus on tourism. So now we've got to immediately start making all our trade routes go towards other civilizations. And we can get bonus culture. We decrease our spy or our science. I don't think we have a whole lot left of science that we need. Let's take over that science one. And we had another bonus. What was it? We put a little tiny little thing. Okay, this one right here. Alright, no more builders getting bonuses. I guess we'll just have to build more builders. Trade routes, we are going changing strategies and getting trade routes to somewhere else. Social media, you are the last of the important. Production and gold from international trade routes. Wow, that's a really good one. Whoa, spies being a tech booth without being a tech again, the actual booth. Ooh, I missed that one. International trade routes give me more luxury and strategic, more culture and science. Gives me some envoys. Not a big fan of any of these. We'll get this one because we want to get eBay. Archaeology museum. Yay! Okay, archaeologist. Sure. Can we purchase him? I assume not. 2,230. Soon. Alright, so third shifter, you are my new archaeologist maker. Got my synthetic materials. Great works as if two levels higher. We will take that one for sure. Finished a spy. Broadcast center would be nice. There was something else, was it? More builders that I was going to build? It's not a whole lot good. We'll go with broadcast center. 19 turns for 8 culture per turn. Plus give me spot to put stuff. Alright, housing's done. Let's do. Are you a builder? Are you gonna build more builders? Sure. Okay, we are looking for more tech boosts. 90% without even any bonus. I will accept that one. Alright, here's our spy we are looking for. He is just newly... Great working it up. We could go to Madrid and try to steal great works. Let's do that one. Go to their capital. Hope they don't have any counter spies there. Okay, you are going to clean up the place. put a seaside resort. Put up a parking lot. Master spy. What did you do? Disrupted rocketry. Huh. Okay. Seaside resort. Bingo. Promotion can give me recruit partisans. Takes no time to establish presence. That's good. Alright, builder is done. I can do another district. Let's see. I don't really like any of these districts. And I'm running out of space. We'll skip the district. We will just go straight to the broadcast center. Where's my broadcast? There. Take me a million years to finish it. Oh, we got some money. We can just dump. No, money-wise, we wanted to buy something here, I think. Shipyard, stock exchange, sewer. No, it wasn't here. Archaeologist, there we go. Buying an archaeologist. You're going to go here. Elise. Hey, Elise. You found yourself a career. You can build another district. What would be a good district? Harbor would be nice. Get more trade routes. Only 238 turns. Found a balloon. Harbor. There we go. Or something, or theater square. How about a theater square? I got this land. No, no. Yeah, it doesn't take very many turns. Let's do that. And you also need a builder to improve here that the barbarians messed up a long time ago. And balloon, you can come, you can hang on. See. Builder, you were gonna build. Was it here? Yeah, breathtaking. You come straight here. Alright. Oh man. Undetected, that means he got away. Okay. All right, well, let's go ahead and put a cut in the video. Thanks for joining, and we'll look forward to next time. Definitely made a lot of progress. I think we are finally escalating the culture. We need to really quickly improve everything. When we get the Eiffel Tower someday, we can do all that. So, all right. Have a good one, everyone.